just British enough?
Nope.
Too good to get along, what?
I don't think so.
All right, Giza.
Nagatar.
Hey, look at me, I'm British.
Wow, epic fail.
Yeah, right?
Oh, boy.
Limited edition M&Ms. Red, white, and blues only. Sorry, yellow.
I'm Ms. Brown. I'm so chocolatey. I'm giving away money to make people like me, is what he said. And I was like, you watch your mouth. She's my friend.
Friend is a strong word.
Chocolate just got more irresistible. Find the all-brown bag and you can win.
I'm not gonna wear this simply to promote coconut M&Ms. It's demeaning and...
Hi, boys.
So, where'd you want me be standing, bro?
Love the new coconut M&Ms, man.
Ugh, not another chocolate test. Guys, cut it out. Will you cut it out with...
Can I have a little more off the left cheek?
M&Ms, it's all in the M. They're definitely related.
That would be your positive DNA test right there, I would think.
Really? Where? You seem so good, Blue.
Don't worry. It'll take him hours to get this fire going. I'll figure something out. No problem. Crank that.
That fire's hot.
Okay. People blow.
What?
Blow.
What?
Don't talk blow. Ah, that's hot. Okay, my head's light.
Yellow.
Yeah?
Will you quit touching me?
I didn't touch you, Red.
Yes, you did. You licked me. I'm a little damp.
No, I did not lick you, Red.
Look, Yellow, I know we're all hungry, but really, licking? That's a little too close, weird, you know what I'm saying?
I didn't lick you, but you know what? I'm a little disappointed that you think that one little lick between friends would be so terrible. And even though I did not lick you, at least it's now very clear to me, Red, that our friendship is not close enough for licking. Now, if you'll excuse me, I want to be by myself.
Go.
Fine. Hey. Hey, did you lick me?
Are you crazy? I would never lick you.
That's not you, is it, Miss Green? Red?
I think my chocolate just ran cold.
You're smart. I can tell just by looking at you. And a really smart person would vote for my ad as their favorite Super Bowl commercial. So go ahead and prove me right.
And now, live from the red carpet with your hosts, Red and Yellow.
Tonight we visit London's most exclusive movie premiere, Twilight Breaking Dawn.
Is it weird that Edward is 100 and Bella's a teenager?
Chicks dig older guys. Get over it.
He watches her sleep.
Yeah, it's creepy.
Maybe you're right, Red, but I think the fans here would disagree with you. What is it about the series that keeps people coming back for more?
I think it all starts with the books and the characters that Stephanie Meyer created. I mean, the fans are in love with those characters. And she's like tapped into some craziness in Gullis that makes them go crazy.
I can't see Bella's future anymore. And what are you giving fans in this film?
A lot.
There really is so much payoff in this one.
I was impressed that you got your shirt off in the first 10 seconds.
Right, but that was it. Then I was able to hand it off to Robin Christen for the rest of the movie.
That R-Pats is too smooth. British guys always make great vampires.
Because of their fiendish sophistication?
No, because they burn up in the sun.
See you next time, folks. Ow.
So you think Santa will like these red and green M&Ms?
I don't know. I never met the guy. He does exist!
They do exist. Santa?
Not Santa Claus. It's okay. I don't think he noticed.
For Christmas, personalize your M&Ms on MyMMS.com.
Long time no see. I can really use some advice.
Sure, anything for you, Juan Pablo.
It's just that there's so many amazing women here. I only hope that I have what it takes to be the man of their dreams.
Women love The Bachelor.
Maybe if I was as irresistible as you, women love your naughty side.
Sweetie, can I steal you for a minute?
Sure. Ay, hielo. Siempre me pasa lo mismo.
Listen, I figure if we go into this tube, the minis will go into their tubes. Monkey see, monkey do. This is bad.
Search for the M&M's Lost Tribe Packs. There are 3 holidays and thousands of M&M's tribal cauldrons to be won.